This is a doughnut costume that's perfect for toddlers and for preschoolers. First, we cut out the huge circle on craft paper and cartolina. Next, we create a wavy outline on the pink cartolina. Next, we cut out the doughnut hole in the center. We make sprinkles using colored paper. We stick everything together using double-sided tape. And lastly, attach everything to the apron using double-sided tape.